What's up, guys? ZackScott here, playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare, and today I'll be playing some Garden Ops mode because I really, let's just search for one really. Let's do hard. Nothing too crazy. we're gonna do hard. I'm gonna be the chomper. I gotta get those outhouse zombies killed because if I could do that, then I can level up my chomper. That's like the only achievement that I need that's left. And so as soon as I can do that, we'll be happy. So let's go ahead. I'll be happy. Well, I'll be happy, I think, maybe. Anyway, I do want to thank you guys so much. We hit another threshold on the first episode, 11,000 likes now. It was in the 10,000 range for some time, and now it finally hit 11,000 likes. So thank you guys so much for that. We're sitting at about 1.3 million right now for that video, so that is fantastic. 1.3 million views. So thank you guys so much. Every like and favorite definitely helps pump up the views somehow. It's YouTube magic. I'm gonna be the fire chomper. Thank you guys so much for being here. This guy looks so cool. I just gotta kill some outhouse zombies. That's really all there is to it. I'm not very fast, but what garden are we? Why did I start way far away? Are we picking a garden over there? Okay, if we are, okay, I guess we are. Let's do it then. Let me get over here. I'll plant some plants. Here we go. What would be a good... I still don't understand what this guy does. Whatever, I'll use my repeaters. Those guys are pretty decent. Nothing too fantastic, but they're pretty decent. Alright. Just growing plants. It gets me some money. And you know what? If we're going to have some health, I want to get some credit for it. Let's go ahead and... zombies are coming. Okay, let's do this. I have to basically just go out here and attack them, like, straight up. There we go. I think I get some partial credit here. I'm not, though. You would think I'd be getting some assists, like, big-time assists, but I am not. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I'm getting some potted plants. There we go. All my plants are getting the credit for me. That's all right. Let's go ahead and here, we'll put some stuff down here. I really want some, there we go, wave two. Do we know where that's even happening? Oh, it's happening over there. Okay, good. I'll be over there soon. My plants are great. My potted plants are doing great at this. Oh, Jesus. What the heck was that? What the heck? That was insane. Sorry, team. I have 46 self-revives. There we go. I'm just here for the outhouse zombies. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where's he gonna land? Did he land? I think he landed. Is he up on the roof or something? Oh, he's over here. I got the credit for that one. Oh, 10 kills. Anyway, I'm just kind of walking around. You know, I'm not really doing much in terms of... maybe I should do a little bit more. I don't know. Here we go. Hunt those chieftains. Make it snappy. Okay, I'll do it. I'll do the job of hunting the chieftains, I guess. Where is the chieftain? There we go. Got one of the chieftains. Ow, God. Excuse me. There's one over here too. I'm going for him. Come on, chieftain, you know you want me, buddy. Oh, what? What the heck? He's doing like what a real player would do. I don't like that. There we go. Got a chieftain. Someone's down. It's our sunflower. There's another chieftain over here that I'm going for. All right. Oh, come on. Not this again. Another chieftain in my mouth. Hey, where are you going? There we go. I hunted out all those chieftains. I mean, it wasn't all me, but you know what I mean. I couldn't have done it without my team. Oh yeah. Wave 4 coming at ya. Which is what? Are there gonna be any outhouse zombies? I'm telling you, that's like the main reason I'm here. Oh jeez, okay, get under here. Oh my god. Full assault right here. There we go, you should have stunned me when you had the chance. Oh, crap. I like the flames. There we go, there's a newspaper zombie. You would think his paper would be on fire. Yum, eat him up. I still haven't seen any outhouse zombies, unfortunately. Oh, my plant's dead again. That's okay. Wave complete! I'm providing, I'm going for the big kills here, you know what I mean? I'm going for like the one hit, one strike kills. Okay, Zomboss slots, this is where it gets tricky. What are we going for here? Oh, a Yeti. And a tombstone. We can do this. I missed. Oh, wrong guy. Come on, man. I ate his newspaper. Oh, is that an outhouse zombie? No, it's a cop. It's a freaking prick. Help! Oh, my God. Hi. I'm going under. Does this work at all? Does this do any damage to him? Oh god, I'm out of here. Help. Oh god, okay. I do have a self-revive. If no one can get me up, I'll use it. That's fine. Oh my gosh. Too close for comfort right there. They are shooting him a lot. If no one can get me up, that's okay. I'll just self-revive. I got 3 of 3 remaining. Oh, sorry. Sorry, I thought we were dead. Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, jeez. I gotta get some health or something. There's some health over here. Perfect. Got him. That's like the extent of what I can do. Is what? That missed him? Tombstone has risen. Is the Yeti and everyone dead too? Perfect. Sir Nemo is down. Uh-oh. Let's go find Nemo. Uh-oh. I'm getting him up. I'm getting him up. I'm doing my job. All right. There you go, Nemo, buddy. Oh, my God. Just roasting some zombies, my friend. Boss wave complete. All right, whatever. It just disappeared. It just flat out disappeared. I don't know what happened. And here we go. Another one of those guys. If it gets close enough, we're gonna use that. All right, I need to be smart about this. If there is an outhouse zombie? I need to know. Oh, jeez. Get the heck out of there. Oh, jeez, that's horrible stuff. Thank you. Alright, where is everyone? Yes! Eat that one up, zombie heroes! Oh, what? There we go. Yum. Oh boy. Another perfect wave. There we go. We're getting coins left and right. Up and down, left and right. There we go. One of those there. One of those there. That's in case they make it past the explosive. Here we go. Oh, here we go again with this. I am looking for something more. Ah, I missed. Hey! Did he die? Did he die on his healing thing? Possibly. Where is this guy who needs to be brought back to life? Oh, there. Oh, no. Dang it. That's not one of them. I don't need you. Oh, God. Get away, though. Oh, jeez. That's like pure wood. You'd think you'd be dying by now. Jeez Louise. Oh, God. He's still here. All right. I'm going for him. It's going to just break his outer shell. There you guys go. Where is the zombie? Is there a zombie over there still? Oh, they're fighting him. Okay, cool. Oh, they're just fighting him. Not a big deal. Cool. Surely, okay, I'm gonna put a little something more powerful there. Oh boy, I could use some health. There we go. What's the next wave? Is it gonna be good enough for me? I gotta get like an outhouse zombie. I don't care how it's done. Troublesome tombstones. Get rid of them. Okay. I will. But, I'm telling you, the only reason I'm here is I was really hoping to get an outhouse zombie. Wake up to the fire, my friends. Who's down? Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Get me out of here. All right. Sir Nemo's down. Hey, leave that guy alone. Leave that plant alone. Darn it, he ate it. Whatever. Okay, someone's down over here. Two people are down. Great. I really feel like this is the sunflower's job, but here I go to help. Sir Nemo is... Okay, I couldn't get over there in time. We were separated. We should probably stick together, but we were separated, unfortunately. There we go. Oh, this is our garden. Oh my God. I had no idea. I really had no idea this is our garden. All right. Oh, my plant up here, is it dead? I guess so, I don't even see the pot anymore. Hey buddy, oh, I missed. God. be a no-brainer. Give them to me. I eat buckets of zombies. I have full health pretty much. Yum. Hero vanquished. Oh god, get me out of this. Oh god, what happened? Somehow missed. There we go. I got him via my own means. There's someone. Oh, there's someone still here. Oh, he's dead. Get me out of here. I don't need to use that quite yet. What's the next wave? I haven't seen any outhouse zombies. Maybe I'm totally wrong that this mode has them. Maybe I gotta do like crazy mode or something. Outhouse zombies would be really useful. Wave 9. There we go. Sir Nemo's down. Who's that and where is he? I'm gonna go help him. I'm gonna go help him. Oh, come on, son of a gun. Hey, buddy. This guy's made of leaves. Yeah, we got him up. Of course we did. Oh, there's one. Oh my god. Please. Please let me get this. Let me kill him. I want him dead. Mine. Oh, come on. No. No! I'll revive. I'll self-revive for this guy. Where is he? Where's that zombie? I want that zombie! He's mine! No! Oh, God. No. Oh, there's one. There's one. There we go. One Lucas is down. I will totally get this guy. Flower, you leave him out of this. Oh, come on. And that's mine. He's 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 mine. Yes. Did I get him? No. No. Did the plant get him? Why didn't it count? What is happening to me? All right, if they get this close, Snapdragon, hit him. Oh, man. I can't believe it. This is horrible. It's so hard to get those guys. I, like, gotta wait for someone else to do it. Like, to break his shell, and then I can go in and get him or something. I don't know. My god. Okay. Woo-ha-ha-ha-ha. I only have one self-revive left, unfortunately. But I do have a lot of team retries, so we can always retry this. Almost gave us money. Here we go. Cutscene. Pet him, yeah. Aw, you look so cute. What was that doing buried? That's what I want to know. This fire should be better. Oh god. Son of a... dead. Oh my god, there's a lot of guys there, by the way. There we go. Use me. Not sure how I'm supposed to help out with these guys. There we go. That slows him down, right? Oh god. I got him up. Didn't even register as a hit against me. Jesus, you need to be more careful. I don't see any more of those outhouse zombies, unfortunately. What are you doing? Oh. Oh, I missed that one. Oh boy, oh boy. Couple more people dead. All I can do is really slow these guys down, I think. I don't know. Oh, help. I'm so trying. Dang it. How about a team retry? I'd rather do that instead of myself revive. Alright, I'll use a team retry. I have a ton of them. Here we go, team. Alright. I wish it would roll the slots again, though. That's what I really wish would happen. Alrighty, here we go. Uh-oh, what do I do? There we go, taking out the small guys. Jesus. Someone's down already. Yum. He is our sunflower. Oh my god. Son of a... Yeah, I don't know if team retries in the cards for this one. I only have one self-revive. I wouldn't mind trying again though, but... How many retries do we actually get? I got 2 of 3 team retries. Does our team want to retry? I'll do it one more time. If the next person doesn't, I mean, you know. We saved the team, yay. Okay, so. Don't really know what's expected of me, but. Here we go. I'm just planting some plants. Oh god, here they come. I've got to go for these football guys. Dang it! Okay, hey, that guy. Oh god, he sees me. He sees me. What's he gonna do? Dang it, I think I missed. Look, I mean, I slowed him down, right? What else can I do? I don't quite know. Can I just roll up on him and try to get him? Nope. Ah, he ran. Yeah. Okay, okay, here we go. Looks like we're all going up against this guy. Man, I missed the spit stuff again. There we go, how's that? This slows him down, right? Someone's down already. It's the flower's job to get him up, my friend. Go get him, go get him. I'm slowing him down, sort of. What the heck, how can he run so fast? What? I'm trying to keep this guy distracted. Son of a... That is just horrible. This will be my self-revive, I guess. Oh, that's not good. Get me out of here. Okay, I'm dead. Oh, God. I don't have any more self-revives to use, even though, you know, I have 43. Oh, my gosh. Oh, ho. I'd be willing to use my last team retry, you know, if no one else wants to. I don't know. Nope. I was... God, these guys are tough. Can I switch characters? I feel like we're stuck with this. Oh, God. Yep, team has been knocked out. What should I do, guys? I mean, I'll do it. Someone else did it. I really do want to win. This one's gonna be all about the goop. I'm gonna goop him. Someone's down already. You gotta be joking, kidding me. Okay, he's back up, he's back up, he's back up. Oh, God. I can't shoot over there. Oh, heaven. All right, here we go. God, that's a horrible. Oh God, is he coming for me? Oh, what? He rolled up on me big time. Oh my God. I can't believe he did that. Okay, well, our team has lost really bad, unfortunately, but I'm sure I got enough, you know, enough coins from this to make it worthwhile. Oh my God, though. I respond when the wave's complete. This wave is never gonna be complete. That guy's almost. Yep, that guy is dead. Alright. Oh, there we go. The zombies won that one. And I wasn't even able to take out the guy who I was really wanting to take out. So. Here we go. Ta da! I only got 2,000 for that. 30 minutes of work and only, like, 2,000 coins. This is tough. But anyway, I'm gonna leave in the lobby. I'm gonna go to the sticker shop, buy a sticker pack. Actually, I'll buy it at the beginning of next episode. Come back next episode, we're gonna be doing Gardens and Graveyards. I'll see you then. Goodbye. I'm Zack Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you gotta do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos, and if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.